Hoosier State outlast TCU. And they are Big 12 champions for the first time in a decade.
We were destined to be here.
Plays it downfield, and Brooks wide open, and the Tide take the lead, and that is patented Bryce Young magic.
This matchup is shaping up to be a pretty good one here in the Sugar Bowl between an SEC and a Big 12 team.
I think this game will be closer than a lot of people think.
Deuce Bond in the clear. Can he make a man miss? And it's easy. Touchdown, Kansas State.
In the end zone, touchdown, Alabama.
Explosiveness. That is